Spring day. So this is the view. This is North Yonkers, very residential neighborhood. A lot of homes. You got a couple of businesses. So you see the indoor skydiving to the left. Go in there and float in the wind tunnel. It's fun. I've done that. It's fun.
Yes. Also to the left is the parking lot for the mall. Your shop, your parking building if you have one. The auto shop is behind me in this video. Behind. So that highway right there is New York State Thruway, Interstate 87. The New York Highway. It operates between New York City, upstate New York, and the state of New York still. Very busy freeway. So right now, I'm facing west in front of me. It's the state of New Jersey.
Next time I come from a sunset will be around the season of summer. So next time I'll be here,
as long as the weather looks just like this. But the difference is, some of you want to. Thank you.
sunset, we're not going to count this fourth of the season. Gradually, time goes by, but this is the last week of March. April is next week, a new month.
And every day, we gain more daylight for 1 or 2 minutes extra. Background to the left is New York City, all those tall skyscrapers, tall buildings, the Manhattan, that's the borough of Manhattan. New York City's to the left. A couple miles away, going downtown southbound. Randomly, people do come up here to catch the sunset.
Beautiful scenery. Right now, closing in on 15 minutes of the sunset so far. Pretty nice. So we got 45 minutes left until we don't see the sun anymore.
The time is 6:29 p.m. Once again, it's a Sunday evening.
The year 2023.
To the left, it's, like I said, once it's the parking lot, like another level going up.
So you get more high elevation over there to the left.
Yeah, come on, better than this.
rain's in the forecast tomorrow.
So tomorrow, around this time of the day, it will be cloudy here. But I won't be here. I won't be over here.
Nope. I was calling for the storm. The next day, the storm's coming to rain.
Sometimes this time of the year, if it's cold, it could be sleet, ice, snow.
The precipitation could happen.
It has snowed here this time of the year before. It has done it.
I'm not going to do it this year, I doubt it. Next 2 weeks for the forecast. Temperatures 50s and 60s during the day, 40s at night. So snow is done for the season. It's done.
What's that? Climate change. now to my iPhone. So, I believe the sun goes down September 23rd. September 23rd, you know, time in August. The sun, I believe, it went down at around 6:30 p.m. The judging it from the angle of the time of the picture, it seemed to be like around 6:30 to 7 down right now. October 8th, around 6:03 p.m., the sun is more to the left of where I'm at right now, a little more towards the left, a little more. So left, left, that solar electricity pole in front of me, the sun is a bit more to the left. Yes, it was. So October, the sun is a little more towards the left. September, a little tricky. September, of course, September 23rd, they're 2 weeks less. Probably on top of that electricity tower, maybe on top. Like I said, I missed the sunset on September 23rd because I stopped somewhere in the mall. And when I got here, it was 5:34 p.m. The sun's still up in the air. But by the time I finished, when I came up here, the sun was already gone. Just that fast. So I only took one picture of the sun.
Down 6:14 p.m. instead of 7:14 p.m. The sun go down, the sunrise, that's the way it's supposed to be.
But not everyone in this world celebrates the
starts 3 months from now, a little less. The
day it is, ask me like this. Hope it's the day of or a couple days after. Before it, it depends.
But it's not gonna count. It's not gonna count for this summer, it's for the spring. Like, so it's gonna be something. Every new season, it's either 20, 21, or 22. It's never the 19th, it's never the 23rd. It's either 20, 21, or 22.
Sunset is great for me, but it's not going to see this as great
as it is. What? It's both going sloppy for a whole week, two straight. It's the day before spring. It's the day like this. I came here, I just got to put the date, live date, when I came over here.
Very low. Tomorrow's gonna be a different story.
I don't really need a breezy, so I'm not out of here.
Thank you.
to see the background, a lot to see. Shut off. But the higher the resolution, the quicker the battery overheats and the GoPro either shuts off or the video stops. So I gotta constantly watch it. I'm on two different sides of the GoPro, two different ones. I stand on top of the railing. Thank you. Thank you.
live in them.
Big time. It's a lot of money. It's not cheap.
Need some big money for that.
You're paying high price for the scenery. Next to the wall, next to the highway, next to the leaders. Not to mention they got all the supermarkets. It's an outdoor hall. They got a couple of teams too. One was supposed to play. Not that too.
Come on. So the GoPro 7, I can't see the battery life or the time that's left in the video.
The memory card of the GoPro 9, you can see how much less stuff we got on the memory card. And you can see the brightness.
iPhone. Glad I came here today.
Afterwards, we got kids for another 3 months. We got there in June. We did the first day of summer. Is thank you.
waiting for the sun. Imagine the sun go backwards, that'd be funny as hell. But not in this lifetime, may not happen. May not happen in that lifetime. Dude.
I like the crescent midnight sunset in the last one.
Over. Bye bye. Closing out on these videos.